What is going on, guys and girls? Sergeant B here, and we are back with a another Minecraft adventure map. It is called, I'm not sure actually how to pronounce the name. It's Pyritohedron or something like that. I've never been good at pronouncing long names like that. But let's get started here. Ooh, spooky. Getting all dark. All right, looks like we moving up a pile of stairs already. Whoa, what is this? Welcome back, O23. Come here, we won't have time to lose. We don't have time to lose. Okay. Let's go over down the stairs then, I suppose. Now, apparently you're supposed to be able to talk to NPCs by just bumping into them, so, suppose let's go talk to this guy, right? Huh. Did you really have to call me? I was enjoying my vacation. Sorry, but it's too much of a discovery and you're our best man. We need your expertise and ability to manage every situation, every different situation. Stop it with the compliments. I don't like it and you know it. What's the deal? Is there any way to keep... We finally managed to recreate the five platonic solids. Their perfection is what our company want. You know better than me. Perfection is the right goal for humanity and our research aims to study it and find a way to apply it to our world. Now that we managed to recreate the five solids, we only have to study them by going inside of them. Some of our researchers are making the process quicker. Why do I feel like this doesn't make much sense? Well, the author of this map didn't really have much time to think about it. Our same dialogue is a way to mask the lack of motivations behind the simple gameplay. He hopes that, with the silly story, the players can overfly the fact that the plot in it is of itself very stupid. Right, and this includes what you just said? For sure, we don't have freedom in our thoughts. Metagaming in the game already. Anyway, that's enough with the fourth wall. The fact is that every solid has some sort of puzzle inside and that we need to resolve in order to truly comprehend them. And you, being the player, are the only one who can do it. You just said to stop with the fourth wall. Speechless. Step on the first platform, the one with the four, to start with the first solid. Every time you complete one, the next one will be available. Good luck. Forget it. The sooner I start, the sooner I end. Alrighty, let's get going then, I suppose. Can we talk to all these guys here? Research 062. White is the most perfect color. Well, to be fair, it's not really a color, but a sum of all of them. That's why it's the most perfect color. Yes, again, it's not a color, but you get what I mean. Alright, well, that's good. Alright, looks like we're stepping onto the first platform here. Let's do it. Ooh. What are we doing here, Researcher 04? Thanks for coming. Thanks to our study, this place has three hidden pressure plates. I don't know why pressure plates or even why I find this interesting. Maybe they are the key to something. Okay, interesting. Find these three pressure plates and activate them. Ask the other researchers for their insight on the same on the place. Also, those platforms with the trap doors, they seem to be linked with each other. Maybe those trap doors have a meaning, given you can open them. The first platform seems reachable with a simple jump. Okay, cool. Now, it's been a while since I've done any math or geometry related things, but the platonic solids, aren't those were what was his name, was that Aristotle who devised them? I have no idea. Every time I see you, you make me happy. We have 100 numbers of difference. It's perfect. It's not the same for this house, but at least it has a square base. No trace of a pressure plate inside. There's only an empty furnace, but I haven't touched much. Okay, well, there's a button on it. Don't know if the button did anything. Nope. Alright. Well, we have saturation at least anyway. So where are we going? We have to get to the first platform with a jump. I guess is that the first platform there? And then there's that platform there. But how would we get to that platform? Oh, interesting. Maybe we have to jump from over there. Alright, well, I suppose let's try getting to this platform first, huh? Ready, set. Nope, I didn't even jump there. Didn't. Didn't even jump. I am the best at parkour, can't you tell? Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to get to that one anywhere from over there, though, so... Hello, Researcher 073. I've analyzed this natural-looking place, and its proportion of the rocks seem more fragile. I wonder if a strong impact could break it. I should try jumping on it. Jumping on this? No, I guess it's just actually him wondering about it. Oh, I wonder if we can... Ow. Dang it. That was not supposed to happen. Alright, let's see if we can get over there from... Oh, we don't have natural health regeneration. That's interesting. Nope. There was a wall there. Oh, damn it. Died. Alright, so let's see back up to the house and see if there's anything there. There's anything there to check out. No, but that dirt block does seem a bit different. Oh, can we get on top of the house? That might help with getting to a platform or two. You see, like, unfortunately, it doesn't look like the platforms can be gotten to because of all this in the way. But there's got to be a way, right? And there's the third platform, which I don't even know how to get anywhere near there. Nope, that wasn't it. Clearly. So close right there. I don't think any of these jumps are small enough for... Oh, did it. Nice. All right, so that's a trap door, but this trap door opens to any of the other ones, or it says they're linked. I don't know, let's see. Nope, I just died. Straight up just died. Alrighty. Well, let's see. It is opened now. It leads you down right here. Other than that, though, it doesn't seem there's anything for that one there. Let's see about this one. Is there any way onto this one from over here? No, these jumps look a little bit more difficult. However, is there a way up there? From perhaps right here? Nope. Ouch. Alright, It doesn't look like any of these rocks want to be breaking anytime soon. Now, what is that? What is that? Interesting. Don't know what that button is for, but okay. Let us think, shall we? What's on top of there? What's on top of there? Let's go see the tops of each of these. Well, now that looks like a pressure plate if I've ever seen one. But can I throw something on top of it? Perhaps. Oh, this rock looks breakable. Or at least different. Nope, that didn't seem to do anything either. Interesting, I don't think we can break anything. Strange, what are we supposed to do? Damn it, again. Alright, let's see, doesn't seem to be anything over there. Let's check inside the house again. Anything in here? Anything at all? Interesting, we got coal from the inside of it. That didn't seem to be there before. Oh. More coal. Perhaps if we get enough coal, We can throw it on the pressure plate up in the corner. Perhaps that'll do something. That's 9. That should be a good number. We go all the way back down. Jump all the way up. Oh god, so many jumps. Hello, Mr. Villager again. Scientist. Okay, so let's see. Q. Q. No, okay, I need to... And back away. Perhaps that did something? Something activate? No? Nothing? Suppose not. Dang it. I really thought that would have done something. Hmm. Interesting. Yeah, Mr. Villager, you said it. Hmm. Ow. Keep breaking my legs. That's not good. See, and there's a pressure plate there. I also don't know where the other, the last pressure plate is. Just interesting. Because it wasn't up on here. Which I don't even remember how we got up here. It's from this one here? Yeah. Whoa! Alright, so that's how that looks like it works. Okay, interesting. Now from here, can we jump onto the... No. Nope, doesn't look like it. Dang it. Okay, but that helps out a lot. Alright. So let's see now. From here onto here. Goes down onto here, and now that we're here, oh, perhaps, if we fall down onto the cobblestone block right here. Nope. Really? What was I supposed to do there? Alright. Back again over here to see. Oh! It actually did something that time. Okay, alrighty. So that's a pressure plate. So, toss that right on there. And then are my other ones still up here? Hopefully. Yeah. Okay, cool. So let's just toss one more of you in there. Keep these other ones on us. Then how do we get over there? I wonder. We got 2 out of the 3. Do we need to, like, jump off of there and toss it while we're going downwards or something like that? Nope. That didn't work. Though I wonder if that can work. Can we throw that far in Minecraft? I'm not sure. Nope. Nope. That didn't work. Let's try it one more time from over here and see if we can get it working through over here. All right, perhaps we'll just try jumping down. Nope. Didn't look like it wanted to move. All right. So how do we get up there? Let's think about it, shall we? Let's see. Is it possible? I don't think it's possible to jump at it from this angle. I really don't think it is. Nope, it just bounces off the iron bars. Strange. I don't know, I just feel like there's another trap door up over there, so I wonder if here... We're supposed to do something with this trapdoor to get it to get us up over there. I'm not sure. Nope, falling through doesn't do anything. Oops, that was the wrong way. Interesting. Whee! Alright. So let's see what happens. Because that portal flashes at in like a second. Oh! Oh! I think I know what to do now. Alright. So, I think what this one does is it teleports us over there, and then that one teleports us over there, up there, right? But, if we open this one, it turns it off. So maybe if we can be fast enough and turn that one off while we teleport to it, it'll deactivate it, and then we can possibly make it through, but that didn't seem like it wanted to work. All right. Gotta be quick enough, I suppose. Woo! That was great. Alright, awesome. You did something. We're receiving new data from the structure itself. I'm gonna extract you from there. Now we have 4 more solids to analyze. Woo! First one down. Nice. So, was the data you received useful? Yes, they really shined a light on the nature of these solids. We are really starting to comprehend their nature. Interesting. I wonder though, I didn't really find the insight perfect. They were just pretty random things. It's not perfect, it's gotta be perfect. Don't worry, from what the other research told us inside them so far, every solid is more open than the previous. Or is more ordered than the previous. Alright, you will already see... You already see from the next solid what I mean. Are you ready? Yeah, I guess I am. Alright, let's get hop in number 8. Ooh, alrighty. Look at this. Interesting. Who said... Wait, what was that? That's enough. Go ahead, I'm eagerly waiting for data. Interesting. Oh, this looks like it's going to be all parkour, and I cannot do parkour. Oh, boy. Let's check inside. Oh, hey, what do you have to say, researcher? Thanks for coming. We need the help of someone like you. This place is a bit confusing, like this pickaxe. It doesn't seem to be able to break anything here, but it should have a meaning. Maybe it's something to do with the whole place, the whole reflection theme of this place. This thing? Interesting. It's just a diamond pickaxe, though. What's this? What's this button do? We've already solved this puzzle. What did you expect? We can solve these things only because you are the protagonist. Doesn't mean you only you can be useful. But what did it do? Oh, did you get the pistons where they were supposed to be? Interesting. Okay. So do I have to do that elsewhere, perhaps? Also, are these stairs? Or a ladder or something? Yep, a ladder. Alright, interesting. What do you have to say? Bud, I can't go any further. I know where to go, but I don't trust myself enough to jump without a clear target. What do you mean? You have a clear target. It's right there. Interesting. Nope. Didn't make it. Alright. Yeah, what is the symmetricalness of this place? Because that's interesting. You can't make that jump. And then what's over here? What are you? Hmm? Oh, these are stairs. Okay. So you can get up here without doing parkour or anything. Hey, buddy, what do you think? This puzzle is interesting. Every block is pushed in the center, is teleported in front of the contraption, and when 4 blocks are there, the puzzle is resettled. But I tried putting the solution shown by the reflection with no success. Maybe you have a different colors of the 4. So use different colors of the 4. Okay, interesting. So what does it want us to do? It wants us to do what the reflection is, and that's what? Black, red, black? Black, red, black. Maybe it should be red, black, red? Perhaps? Red, Is that not, wait, how does it work? Supposed to be like that, and then like that. Red, and then black. Okay, so the red one's there. And now we want the black one to be pushed there. So do we do something like that, and then something like that? Nope, that's not. Interesting. Alright, so do I have to find a black that's strange? Alright, because I feel like this should work. But it's not. I do not understand how to get it, how to get it pushed forward. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not good. Alright, well, we will stop worrying about that one there. Okay, so perhaps I'll do... That's not really what I wanted either. Okay, alright. I am messing up this puzzle so badly. Whatever, we'll just clear it out. And then we'll figure out how to clear it out this way as well. Stand right here. Boop, boop. Dang it. Did it reset it yet? No. How do I get it to reset itself? Why is it not? Okay, well, I can get two blacks placed there, but I need to do... I feel like it's gonna be red, black, red, so... If I push you forward... Yeah, push you... Well, let's start with this one, then that one. Then that one, like so. Okay, now we want... That one, let's do this. Dang it. Dang it. Okay, now we do something like this. Nope, that wasn't. Dang it, I keep doing this. If we want the black one to be placed in the center, we want it to do something more so like what? Like this. You to get pushed. We want to be able to move you all the way over. So that's interesting. I just came over here to explore around, and it looks like this block can be destroyed by the pickaxe. I have no idea why. None of the other stone bricks can do it. Interesting. However, I did kind of think about something while I was over here. This guy says he can't do it. He can't jump somewhere when he doesn't have a clear landing spot. And I thought that just meant that he can't land up here without seeing it. But perhaps that means that these are floating. Or that they're actually blocks right here. Oh, okay, so it's like a invisibility one. That's so cool. Alright, but I probably should have jumped to the other one. Alright, interesting. So we'll jump here, and then here. And then jump here. And then jump here. And then, yeah, we need to jump to what, this one? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is neat. And then where do we jump from here? We need to jump over to here. Oh, Oh, okay, all right. And then where? To there? Hey! Oh, we made it. Nice. Okay. Ladder. Climb. Ladder. Okay. Here. And then from here, we need to jump to that one, which only looks about a block away. Okay, all right. And then there's that one. And then to that one. Okay, so... Okay. All right. We made it to here. Okay. Do they all just... Oh, they're all just blocks now. Oh, this is... Oh, this is gonna be my nightmare. Oh, boy. I don't even know if I can make it onto, the one platform over there, because it's gonna be, Oops. Dang it. Because, the one platform requires you to take a fall, and you don't get your health back, so... Alrighty. Ready. Set. Alright, nice. Why? Alrighty. Oh! Did it! Okay, alright. Let's not get stressed here. Just to the next platform. Okay. Now to the next one. Okay. All right. This looks like it's just nice, simple. not a nice simple jump. Almost panic jumped off the block. Oh God, that would have been terrible. Where am I going? Okay, I'm trying to go that way. Don't think I can make it from there. Do I have to go to that block that's showing up right there? Oh god. Okay, so the block is right there. It's right about there. It doesn't show up when I'm hitting it. Oh gosh. Okay. I did it. Okay. All right. I did that one. Now, this one. Where am I aiming for here? Come on. Show me the way. Oh, God. Oh, God, are we gonna make it? No. Why me? So close. Damn it. All right, we're back here. The last final jumps. It's been so long. Oh, we did it. I don't know what this is, but what's that supposed to do? Maybe I have to throw the pickaxe on it? No, that doesn't. I don't know if that's right. Sure, you know what? We'll leave that there for now, I guess. I mean, that seems right? To leave the pickaxe on a gold pressure plate? That's what they're for, right? For detecting blocks? So... Alright, perhaps we'll... We gotta make sure it stays, though. Alright, let's hope that's what we were supposed to do. I don't know. Oh, now we have two bone blocks here. I guess that means we're supposed to get these two to get four. So I guess this is the next puzzle we have to solve. Alright, time to figure it out then. Alright, so I've been analyzing these blocks here, and it looks like that's a coal, a red, and a brown block instead of two coal blocks like I've been trying to do. So, if we go right back up here, I think it'd be easier to get two, brown blocks in there than, or to get, brown block and a coal block, then two brown blocks or two coal blocks. So let's do that and do that. And that's one. And then we need to do the same for the red. And then push you, right? And now the last part is just trying to get a coal block in there. But I think I figured this one out. If we can get you pushed over to there, we can push you out and push you there. But I think, so if we do like that, and then we push all that over. Oops, that was not supposed to happen. Shoot. Let's get that yellow block back to where it was supposed to be. Dang it. Click the wrong button. See what happens when you mess up. You mess up big time and then it's all over. And what are you going to do, right? All right. So let's see. We just need to push one more block. Those holes in the floor. Dang it. You don't know how many times I've fallen through all of those already. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, there we go. Right? So then we do the brown block first. Push you there, push you there. We push you there. Then we take the red block right here. And we push you there, and we push you there. And push you there. And next, we need to take these. Do that, and then do that. Nope, dang it. Alright, I was too slow. Now, to push you up and push you over so that you can get back to where you need to be, which is right here. Only problem is that now that's in the way. Interesting. How is this going to play out now? Eek, I don't know. Is there any way this... I'm just gonna have to mess it all up again. Just gonna have to mess it all up again. How am I... Doop. Alrighty. Back to the beginning yet again. Dang it. Fell through the hole. Always gonna be falling through that hole. Okay, there. Then the red. Push you there. Okay, now this part cannot be too slow. Can I hit him? That actually worked. Oh, nice. Okay, so now push you. And now, did we do it? Is there another bone block? We got three bone blocks there. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do now, though. Interesting. Okay, so I bumped into this guy, and he said, I don't know, 023. Try breaking something odd with the pickaxe. And I'm looking at this stuff here. And I'm wondering if the moss stone and the broken brick has anything to do with it. Because you remember, we broke the one over on... I think it was over on the back over here. And it turned into a solid stone brick. So I'm thinking maybe if we look for some more moss stone. Like, let's try to see if any of these break. No, doesn't look like they do. Don't even know if I can hit them from down here. Hey, that one broke. Okay, does it need to break further? No, I guess not. And then, I don't know where else there's any... other stones. None of these want to break. Perhaps it's on the other building, because the other building, we haven't checked that one yet. No, should we break these? No, they don't seem to be breaking. None of them even have outlines or anything. Alright. Let's see if there's any up here. Perhaps that large stone pillar has one of them on it. Any in these? Nope. Nothing there. These? Hey, there we go. Hey, we did it. The cube is next. Extraction in progress. Oh, sweet. Hey, what's up, my man? Welcome back. Did you like those anthropomorphic puzzles? Why do you have to use these unnecessarily difficult words? Mirrored would have sufficed. Huh. It's fun to be complex, right? Why, do you have trouble with complex lexicon? Again, it's worthless, even more when you use the scientific terms for something that isn't scientific. It only confuses people, and then you wonder why we don't let you explain things to our researchers, to the public. And then, wouldn't be more perfect, a simple yet effective language? The next solid is ready. I will make sure you complete it in no time. I'm sure you will complete it in no time. Okay, cool. Let me out of here. Once again, he doesn't know how to respond. Why do I even bother? Oh boy, and this is a cube now, right? I do believe it is. What are we trying to do here? Okay. Hop around. What's on this thing? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Interesting to say the very least.